Hello, and welcome to Scrum Mechanic Community Builds 29. It's been around a month since the last one, I apologize. But, getting into it, the first creation is a Monster Jeep Mark II by Big M Hansen. It looks like it has a simple 3-link in it. It's also completely vanilla, which I like. You don't see much of that anymore. But it's got a simple 3-link concrete body. Oh, the wheels aren't vanilla. Sorry, but other than that, it appears to be fully vanilla. Okay. So yeah, 3-link. Not bad. Good steering. It looks good. Thank you for a drive. I see. Box the wheel. Okay. Sorry, I had to. Yeah. Also, sorry for the echo. I still haven't gotten that fixed. So, anyway. Lots of flex. What I like to see. I feel the wheels could be a bit bigger. But, well, is this set up how I think? No, that is rear dig. I think I haven't seen someone doing this yet is set up a dig, put dig system on off-road vehicles. What a dig is when you're off-road, you will sometimes need to turn quite sharp. And even if you have all-wheel steering, you might not quite be able to turn sharp enough. So what you do is turn on the dig. You can have front and rear. This is also independent on this. Then you turn and hit the throttle, and what happens is the front will pivot on the back. So let's see if it'll... Yeah, like that. Go on the dirt so it has a little bit less traction. So it'll turn sharper than if you didn't have the dig on. But it's a pretty good vehicle. Oh, and it looks like it has longer springs than vanilla. But it's fun to drive. A lot of fun to drive. Let's see if it can go up this little rock thing. Needs bigger wheels. It would if it had bigger wheels. Will it go up one of these things? Thank you. Or is that a go up? It bottoms out. Come on. Okay, so I don't think I'd change anything on this. It's fun. A lot of fun. Except now I'm stuck. I like it. But it's time to move on. The last video I forgot. This one. Looks exactly like your speedrunner trophy or whatever it was one. Because you sent in one that was had a different name. I don't remember exactly what the name is now, but so I'm guessing the difference is this one is all-wheel drive, where the other one was just rear, something. My god. That turning radius is crazy. Yeah, that seems like the difference. Maybe a little bit lower. And you kinda forgot along there. But oh well. For being quiet, by the way. I just kind of zoned out there. So yeah, basically, I believe this is made by Robbie Grammons, or however you pronounce their last name. That's an engine. Yeah, Robbie Grammons. The suspension they recreated from a truck I made for a challenge with Allstrak. And my turn signal thing, which is right there. Yeah. If you want to check it out more, it'll be in the description. Is that going to have a hood? Okay, actually. Because I don't remember much from when I checked it out last. Okay, so it's just the suspension and whatnot. Okay. Looks like a block missing right there. I'd like to see more stuff like this. Got a little step and everything. And it's all vanilla, which is nice to see. actually a good idea. Turn the wheel well into a bed. Anyways, I'm going to move on now. As I said, if you want to check this out more, it'll be in the description. And as you can tell, I've had it for a while. Because it's here instead of down here. I tend to I delete them, but they come back for some reason. So next is a 77 Trans Am rally car kind of thing by Lockistix. Handling from Pendulum Chassis. Oh, that's interesting. Parallelogram suspension. What? That. Sway bar in the front. Sway bar in the front. Unless that's supposed to be a sway bar. Team at the back. Okay, let's just load it. Okay, so yeah, that's supposed to be the sway bar. Fortunately, that's not quite how it works, but it works in this. So it's perfectly fine. Holy. See, so yeah, when you turn, the entire thing rotates. It's kind of laggy. Oh well. Funny. That's probably what causes the lag right there, is the, that part. Like what you did for the headlights, that looks good. Suspension's not bad. And it does slide quite, but it pulls out of the slide really. Different. The body being separate from everything else is kind of weird. Not used to that. Sway bar is more like a tie rod though. I'm gonna stop driving it because turning makes it laggy for some reason. But yeah, that is cool. For lack of a better word. It's just this will cause issues. Steering will bind, suspension will bind and stuff, so it works, but it's not really good, I guess, or right. That's how the lights work. Light behind a box. It does look good. For being vanilla, it looks pretty good. Oh, I see now. I was running rid of rear suspension. Okay. Well, I'm going to move on from this one. Looks cool from the side. Looks really cool from the side, actually. I like that. Okay. So, next is a 17 GTR. By is FIFO. Try to get it as close. Okay. Front definitely looks like one. On the side, yeah, fairly close. Back, can definitely tell from the back and the front. Trunk. That's for the plate. That's like it's a license plate look. It's cool. Always got a good use of like plates and stuff. Designs are really good. Your builds, I should say. Good looking engine. Really good looking. I like that idea. Detailed interior. Looks good. She looks like it's got like leather and stuff. Let's see how it drives. Not bad. That's how I'd expect it to. And then guy here is kind of scared, so maybe it's got an issue or something. Doesn't seem to understeer too much. There is a little bit, but not horrible. I like it. That's really good. And it's stuck. And now I'm stuck. I'm gonna look under it. See if you did anything interesting. Interesting exhaust. Oh, then. So you did mean for that to look like intercoolers up there. That's cool. And the exhaust comes down. Ooh, that is really cool. This is done really well. And then just the normal. Just the normal arm suspension. This is cool. This is awesome. I'd like to see the hood and trunk open. But, oh well. Here's to what they are. Okay. I was gonna say this should be different here, but the entire fender is entire thing. So, yeah. Okay, moving on. I like that. Okay, next is Trophy Truck by Ryan Young. It is a mix of vanilla and mods. Really wide. Old school 3-link. A drive shaft. Like that. It's even got a front drive shaft. Gate. Big pipe exhaust. That's a cool way for doing the gearbox and whatnot in there. Cool. You missed a couple pipes. But, oh well. Lift. Charged. Interior. That's different. Never seen someone do that before. I like that. That's cool. It's got working. Or taillights at least. Oh, I see. You did the old way, so it's not. Doesn't work quite right. See how this handles. I do like the drive shafts. Those look cool. It's fast, holy. Good suspension on it. Quite a bit of understeer. But that is to be expected with this game. Skid plate and whatnot are. It'd be cool if you used some plates to make a hood and whatnot. Actually spin. How does that work? So that would create so much vibration. Huh, I guess if you do it perfectly, it would. Oh. Okay. I like that. I do like how you can see the engine and everything. How you they've actually put detail into the drivetrain. It's just awesome. So awesome. Little things that count. You'll saw. Okay. How do we move on? I like this. Ooh, and the last one is by Vic Baker. It looks like a three-cylinder. It's a four-wheel drive car. And it looks like it is a three-cylinder engine. Hopefully this won't lag. Three-cylinder, glitch welded parts, all vanilla. That's crazy. So is four-wheel drive with spools. It works. See, when Pistons first came out, people did this a lot. You rarely see it now. And, like, I guess it's because of lag, really. This is really cool. I love stuff like this. I love mechanical things. And the gears work so well in this. Like, they work perfectly. This is awesome. U-joints work. That is awesome. I'm glad I left this till the end. Slowly make my way back. It's got a fair amount of torque. Like, other than the gear hitting, it did that with no problem. It'll go up the hill. I gotta see if it'll go up the hill. The suspension works great. It's kind of surprising. Usually stuff like this doesn't have suspension. Alright, let's see if it'll go up here. Seriously? I'm not even touching the keyboard. That's awesome. Back down. That's awesome. Like watching it move. It's so cool to watch move. Got a little bit of binding issues in the drivetrain, but other than that... Awesome. But that brings us to the end. So, I will set it up how I always do, and I'll be right back.